I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to highlight text in Google Slides. Are you looking to make your Google Slides presentations more impactful by emphasizing key points? Highlighting text is a fantastic way to draw attention to important information and make your slides stand out. In this video, I'm excited to show you how to highlight text in Google Slides, an effective technique to enhance your presentation's visual appeal and audience engagement. Whether you are preparing for a big meeting, a classroom lecture, or any presentation scenario, mastering the art of text highlighting can significantly elevate your slide design. Now let's walk through the steps to highlight text in Google Slides. Step 1. Open the slide in the Google Slides presentation where you want to highlight text. Step 2. Use your cursor to select the text that you want to highlight. Step 3. Click Format in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 4. Click to expand text into a submenu and then click Highlight Color in this menu. You'll see a color palette with available options for highlighting your text. Step 5. Click to select the color you want to highlight your Google Slides text with. That highlighter color will be applied automatically to your selected text. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.